everybody, welcome back to Creative Creations Tie Dye. Tonight I'm going to be showing you my new aprons I'm going to be dyeing. I have folded them up in three different ways. I have one spiral, one heart, and one of the accordion style. So once I figure out the colors I'm going to use, we'll start dyeing. This one right here is my heart. I've got my heart right here. I have my accordion style one right here. I have my spiral one right here, which I already got a little jump start on. Okay. So I am going to get my gloves on. Alright. So if you're at home and you're dying, make sure you got your gloves. Make sure you got any protective gear you might need. Goggles, mask. Alright, and then we're just going to dive right in. So I am going to do my apron blue. I wanted to do mine blue tonight. So I'm going to do a little bit of this blue. That's a robin's egg blue. It's going to look like this. And these are canvas, excuse me, these are canvas aprons, so they're going to take a little bit more dye, but they'll turn out really good when we're done. Midnight blue. Put a little bit on the heart. I'm going to put a little bit on a couple more spots as I go along. I'm just going to do lines like that. Doing a lot of green and blue lately. Testing out my colors, trying to get my Seahawks colors down. See how it turns out. I'm gonna put a little bit of blue right here because somehow I got a little bit there. So I think I'll follow that and do a little line of blue here. I like that. I like how that green's really standing out there. So I'm going to move on to my accordion one next. And for this one, I'm going to do some purples. I'm going to do some raspberry, some purple, and I'm going to do some pink because I want it to be really girly. Some hot pink. Alright. I'm gonna get my purple. Light blue in here to make my purple I want. I don't want to darken this one out too much, so I'm going to make some light, lighter purples on this.
So then I think I'll do a little bit of a dark blue just on this edge. And then I'm going to add a little bit of pink here to turn that kind of purple. I'm going to go with this one because this is my bubblegum pink. So it's going to be a little bit of a different purple than that other side. I think I'll put a little bit over here. Kind of lighten up a little bit of that darker berry color. And I like the way that pink looks in there, so I'll put a little bit more. Alright, and then I kind of started on this one, and then I decided I wanted to do it black. So I'm going to do a little bit of black on this side. Go around the edges, and I'm going to flip it. Doing this one yellow. I'm trying to get a little bit of a rainbow in here. We'll see if it turns out the way I want it to. Got my orange in this one. Shake. I'm gonna squirt my last color right in on there. Just drop it in the center a little bit and make sure it gets in there really good. Alright. Alright, and that's it for the dyeing portion of these aprons. So if you want to see what they look like after I wash them out, tonight they're gonna sit over for 24 hours and then I will do another video tomorrow and wash them out. So thanks for checking out my video, guys. If you liked what you got to watch, go ahead and subscribe. Thanks everybody again for watching Creative Creations Tie-Dye. Have a good night.